All right, Trina, thank you so much. Well, if Hollywood has you thinking that detox is something you do by consuming nothing but liquids for 21 days, well, think again. Kamara Smith and Mark Giubarelli of Yoga Miami Yoga Shala are here with us in our studios this morning to tell us about a special detox and hot yoga program they have going on. Well, welcome.
Thank you.
Wonderful to have you guys here. Now, explain to me what Yoga Shala is.
Yoga Shala actually just means temple of yoga.
Okay.
But we are starting a new movement at Yoga Shala, one that Miami has never seen before. So if you've ever wanted to detox, if you've ever wanted to tone your body, lose weight, this is the place to do it. This is definitely the place to do it.
Do you guys do it in a hot room? Is that why you incorporate the hot yoga into it?
We heat the yoga up just for a little amount of time, enough for you to sweat and detox, but not enough to lose too much electrolytes.
Right. Yeah.
So we use it for detoxification. We use it to loosen the muscles, but not too much.
How is this one, I guess we could say, more beneficial than other types of yoga?
Well, what we do is repetitions that we studied over many, many classes.
Mm-hmm.
They're designed to tone all of the muscles in the body, your butt, your core, the size of your core, your arms, your legs, in just an hour. And we infuse a lot of the older traditional poses with a much more modern approach.
Okay. Now, do you have to be a certain level, a certain fitness level to take part in Yoga Shala, or
no, not at all.
You can be a beginner? I don't know, because I saw Mark doing some impressive moves here earlier, and I don't think I could do that, and I would be a beginner.
No, not at all.
After 3 weeks, people can do that.
Okay, all right. Well, you know what, Mark? Why don't you show us then some of the things you were doing earlier?
This is a very traditional headstand flow into arm balance. It's a very old sequence.
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully once you gain the arm strength, you can do this.
Okay.
Okay. I start on my head. I use my breath for energy. And I go into arm balances. If you need a strong core for this, this first pose is called one leg crane. The second pose is a different version of this. And this is the third pose,
called Kundinyasana.
I feel we get you the right music, we could do some break dancing here.
I had my coffee in this pose this morning.
Oh my goodness. Now you said it takes about 3 weeks to achieve
that.
No,
that was a lie.
Oh, okay, that's a lot more than 3 weeks.
Maybe 10 years.
10 years,
but
okay.
It doesn't take long to get the arm strength. And what we have to make it so that everyone can experience the benefits of this is we have a $30 for 30 days intensive program, so that everyone can have a feel of what it's about and enjoy the flows.
Mark, can you show us some beginner moves? Let's say if we were to go take the class, what are some of the things we would learn in those first few classes?
Warrior one.
Warrior?
Yeah.
No, you want to learn to tone your arms.
Okay.
So this is a exercise that tones the side of the arms, because it's hard to target the triceps.
Okay. So if we were to go to the class for the first time, this is one of the
For the first
we
time,
do.
We have an easy variation where you push up a little, you use your knee, and I start to use the muscles on the outside of the arm. We find most people, they can do this. And we go one way, then the other.
So you're building your arm strength.
Okay.
And when you get really good, you can do this without using the right arm.
Very impressive, Mark. Very impressive.
That's for arms, and we tone all the muscles.
Okay. All right. Well, guys, thank you so much for being here today. And if you want to check out Yoga Shala, it's located in South Beach. That's at 210 23rd Street. For more information, you can give them a call at 305 534 0784 or head to their website. It's